The death has been announced of the author Doris Lessing at the age of 94. She became the oldest winner of the Nobel Prize for Literature when, in 2007, she won the award for her life's work, aged 88. Born in what is now Iran, Lessing moved to southern Rhodesia, which is now Zimbabwe, as a child before settling in England. Her novel, The Golden Notebook, became, in the words of her editor, a handbook to a whole generation.